What's up, guys? I'm HotForCreature. I got ArnoldBeeCage here with me.
Ooh.
Hello.
Ah.
And we're gonna try and complete this Easter egg. See if we can't figure out how to do it.
Gonna do a bit of egging.
A little bit of egging here and there. Easter egg.
Seed.
Plant your seed. Bring it over here.
I won't give you my seed.
Give me the seed. I got purple water for it. Purple is my favorite color.
Purple water isn't that great, though.
Yeah. I don't know, though. I don't know. Is it gonna grow the trap plant? We're gonna find out. I've killed zero zombies. I didn't even see it. They're all on your end. Just realize that.
Holy what do we got? Uh-oh, plane.
Oh, boy. There it goes. No, it's over there. That's fine. I want to open this up as soon as possible. I'm just going to open it up straight away, you know? Yeah, so this plant has not grown yet. I'm going to kill a few of these zombies. Go check out that, that skull area. Let me know what I got some difficult trials on your end. I sure hope not.
Yeah, let's go see.
What are you doing? Excuse me. Please don't hit me. Very rude.
Water 5 plants, use the fan trap to kill 20 zombies, and shoot the heads off of 5 mutated zombies. So not too bad.
That's okay. I got... Hello? Use a spore to regain air underwater, kill 20 zombies while underwater, and eat a fruit grown from a plant. Damn it.
Yeah, the fruit thing, that's gonna be tricky.
We will figure it out. How to grow that fruit.
The trial thing over here.
Oh, I didn't... Nah, I didn't.
Okay, I know what it is.
Which one is it?
Well, it's 2 martini glasses on the side, and then another martini glass in the middle row that's, like, to the left. And then it's got, like... 3 big arrows, and they're like staggered, kind of like alternated.
Yeah, that's the weird triangular pattern one I was talking about. I'm bringing it over. I'm bringing it to you.
Oh, we're gonna go right in it on the middle of a round.
Yep, that's right.
Don't necessarily know if that's advice.
Oh.
Which it's not.
They really just came out of nowhere, didn't they?
Yeah, why would you...
I didn't really think there were as many as, Oh, pff. I don't think we're gonna, pass this one. Yeah, we can get it.
Nope.
We got this. Look at that. Oh, they're really running this time, aren't they?
God.
Oh, you're down again?
Yes. Never do any of this stuff middle of the round. Man.
You know, I was just, I just wanted to get it done, you know? I think that may or may not slow us down a little bit because the skull, I believe, disappears.
Yeah, it does.
So you gotta wait. That's alright.
Indeed does. It's not alright. Plant grew, by the way.
Everything is gonna be okay. Yeah, I know. We got a trap plant there. Do you want to open up to that one? Over here?
Yeah, give me a sec. Ooh! Just the one I wanted.
What'd you get?
Nice. Unbearable.
Oh, that's a good... That's a good one.
Yes.
Over here, friend. Not there. You opened the wrong door.
You get chug first.
Well, I'm gonna go grab that skull. Anyway. I'm hoping this plant over here will grow and, you know, give me something good.
I don't have any ammo. I don't know about you, but I don't think you have any ammo to do that trial. So I don't know why you're gonna try it.
I'm not gonna try it right now. I'm just getting my skull so when it comes down to it, I will be able to do it. You can go ahead and end the round. I got this plant over here. Hopefully it's going to give me a weapon. Or it's probably going to give me a zombie. We're going to find out. We're just going to have to find out. Oh, they're somewhere. I see you knifing them. I see those points. Oh.
Nice.
Come on, give me something good.
That was perfect.
Oh, yep, see, it's a zombie. Where's this box at? Oh, yeah. You got that unbearable. Do you have to pop it, or is it just like...
No, it's when the bear pops up.
Really bad weapon for this, but we'll go with it.
Come on, man. The freaking crawlers everywhere with the grenades. Stop, just stop.
That was all I had.
Like, fuck the grenades. Like, get out of here with them. Like, they're not worth to even use. Like, I don't even give a shit about grenades.
They killed the zombies.
No, they didn't. They made them crawlers, and then I killed them with the knife, and then also died.
Oh.
They didn't kill anything. I did not expect to be so upset today.
I can kill all day. Can you say the same, no pigs? Too easy.
That could have been like the worst pull ever. Gorgon, something I don't need. Do you want to try to do this trial?
I'm doing the one over here. About to be done. You can go ahead and hit up the first room one if you want. Despite all the bloodshed, skull looks cleaner now. Oh, we got a big guy over here?
Let me shoot his head.
Shoot that head. Oh, excuse me.
Shoot that head. Got it. Got it! Spore's not so bad. Weak non-revolutionaries
always overreact. I'll keep an eye on this guy over here. Don't you go anywhere.
The reloads. Spiders, all the spiders.
Cough, cough. I got a tickle in my throat. Yeah. That's It's definitely caused by the spores, the whole hearing voices thing. For sure, my friend, for sure. I will get this and hope for a fire sale. And I get a fire sale. Isn't that nice?
Sweet.
I'm gonna go use that. Get some sick weapons right away. You near a box, my friend?
Yep, I'm all set. I think I always did have two of sweet. Fire sale. We must act quickly. Before Box reverts to miserly ways.
Dredge.
Come on, something good. Not the best.
K KN44? Oh, that's weird. KN44 in the box. That's new. Firepower does not give me false sense of... Never actually noticed that as being a thing. The dredge again. Haymaker. Okay, alright. Not loving it though. KN I can live with for right now. And it just keeps giving me the ray gun. It really wants me to have the ray gun. That's what I want.
I can live with that. I need to level it. Ooh. Okay, I had to.
What?
I'm set on mine, really. Try for monkeys. I got the Marshalls and the HG.
Yeah, I got the HG and the KN. I guess I'll take a Weevil.
I'll take the man. It's double weapon XP, you know. Might as well.
That ran out, and I'm not sure if I spent the points on it. But I got an MX Garand, which is cool, I guess.
Yeah, that's alright, but you can't reload it, which is a pain in the butt.
That's fine. Alright, well, we keep going then, I guess.
Yep, I'm getting my bucket. So I can start watering some plants.
Good idea.
Get those trials done.
I'm just gonna use this MX Garand. And we got a free max ammo over here, isn't that nice? I'm just planting seeds. Go ahead and water that bad boy. If you see fit. If you want to do it.
Oh lord, it was a grenade. Tricked me. Oh no. Nikolai is woozy. He's most
unpleasant. Ugh, I do not like this sensation. Like hangover. We got a big guy over here for you.
Biggin? Where is he?
He's in like the little propeller area.
I gotcha.
Boy, I can't wait to get rid of this weapon or get a max ammo. Or speed coal, rather. Oh, you already opened this up here?
Nice. Get his head. Trying. Do not know. It didn't make the headshot noise, but sometimes it doesn't do that.
Yeah, I noticed that. I think it still counts it even if you don't. Oh, nice.
Because I was like right on his head, dude. Like.
I'm gonna turn on temporary power just for the sake of me getting jugged, in case you go down again. Can I do with magic water? Could always turn it on again later. Plus, I want to lower this cage. Get it ready for the spiders.
Spiders. I fear Song will be in head all day. So, here we are again.
Out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace. Ooh, what is it? Ooh, what is it? I never get to see it. Ah, yes. He always does. Hurry, spider, get in here. Come eat this hand. I got it for you. I am
Rum hand.
Rum hand.
Rum hand. That's right. Only the finest rum hand. Got you.
I swear. Tear off these webs. Mundane tasks would remain undone. And there it is. Completely forget what my trials are. The underwater stuff and then the plant. Gotta get a fruit plant going.
Gotta get a fruit cake.
Fruit cake. Your mama had a fruit child.
Well, I got trial one complete.
Is this speed cola over here? I'm gonna cut this free.
Spiders make too much work from Nikolai. Double points.
Yes, double points. That would be good.
This Russian will settle for nothing less than your imminent.
I'm taking hits. What I do like about the MX Grand is it seems to do a good amount of damage.
Yeah, and it fires pretty fast too.
Yes. It's like a Shiva, but with a faster fire rate.
You just can't reload it though. Like, so like anytime there's max ammo, you gotta like waste in order for it to really be worth it.
Oh, I was gonna kill that guy.
You should try to head over and unlock the other side so we can get permanent power.
Yeah, I'll run over there. I don't have any zombies over here, so that's all you. Well, actually, you know what? Yeah, let me go through the big door. Oh, there's a nuke there. I don't want that. Hello? Excuse me. I'll be heading over that way right about now. Open all the doors over here. Get them all opened up.
Get them all open. Nice and fresh.
A little scary noise for those of you that don't know. Ah! Scared me.
If I find more objects, I will have good.
Then one more here, one more door to open up, and I will have that power ready for you, my friend. Are you ready there?
Yep.
Alright.
Power is live.
Power is live.
Power is lit.
The power is lit. Yeah, so this will be a good opportunity for you to get one of them headshots.
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, well.
If I can let him turn.
Oh, there it is.
I will make something of this
turn.
Myself.
Yes.
Watch your back.
Oh, shit.
Do not touch me again, hill pig. I fear your bite may actually be as bad as raw.
I don't necessarily know if that counted.
I don't know. We'll find out later. So, go ahead and open up whatever door you think is necessary. Yeah, let me do this one since I need to kill zombies underwater. Yeah. For mine.
There is no whatever door is necessary. Power first, man.
Alright. Underwater turbines.
The underwater gun sound just sounds weird.
I'm just owning them down here, you know? Underwater training.
I actually really hate that part. Really do. It's just like
Hello?
Another level of like pain in the ass because like it's like you have to focus on not drowning and then also leaving all these zombies around.
Yeah, I hear you. You're not wrong. Alright, you can do whatever the hell you want. I am going to head over and check where I am on that, check where I am on the old trial. Because I just killed good amount of zombies underwater. I just need to kill a few more. So that's one trial out of the way. Kill the zombies. Now I believe to get the fruit plant. Yeah, I believe to get the plant, the fruit plant, you need to water a plant with each water type.
And no, we didn't do that for the last time you got it. When you first got it, it was, we watered it three times with the oily water, and it just happened. But we know now that that doesn't happen all the time.
Yeah, so I'll try it with the three different types and see what happens. So I have a seed. We didn't get purple water yet, though, so I'm not even going to try that yet. Going to have to wait. So I'm going to go ahead and kill the zombie whenever I run into him. You don't have jug yet, do you, or do you?
I do.
Oh, okay. Righto. Righto. Ready when you are, friendly man.
Are you gonna kill the zombie or what?
I don't see him anywhere.
I don't have the zombie. I hear one, but I don't have one.
Is he with me? I don't see him. He must be with you.
I think you maybe he's trapped in one of the plants, maybe.
No, we didn't make one of those.
We do have one on lure trap.
Yeah, but that would have killed him by now.
Well, I don't know where he is because I do not have him.
Oh, this broken game. Hello? Hello? You hear one, but you don't see one.
There he is.
Huh, he was just on the other side of the door.
He was stuck.
Of course. Of course he was.
Razorback. I don't want it.
Yeah, I don't love the Razorback. I'm not a huge fan of it. Ooh. Once again. No, I will not take a Shiva. Ah, the reload on it. This thing. Oh, there's a big guy over here for you.
Where is over here?
Labe.
Coming.
I'm gonna whip out this HG. Need to start taking him out. There he is. Get him.
Yeah, I didn't hear the sound.
Oh my god, another one. Another one's coming.
Another one.
Another one.
Come on, man. Just make the sound so I know I did it. Yes, I did it. Got the trial complete. But he's still coming after me. Oh god. There you go. He's done.
Yeah, I'm taking some hits over here.
I got 13 hits over here.
Oh my goodness. Even on the insta-kill, I'm taking hits.
Please, don't go down.
I'll take all the points, though. I will take all the points. Start getting some stuff opened up.
I got two of the trials down. The only one I need left is the fan trap one.
Yeah, I got the... Yeah, which we'll have open pretty soon. I gotta head down. So I can start... Well, we can get all of them open now at this point. Well, no, not all of them. I'm gonna open up this one at least.
I'm gonna open up the trial one.
Yeah. Unless you want
the door. The other door.
Yeah, well,
no, I can't.
Yeah, well, I wanna get the shield. You know, for situations like that where a zombie just traps me in the doorway. And that's a
double martini glass.
Okay, noted. That is what I have, so I will be doing that one.
Okay.
So I'll plant that seed. Oh god, the zombie. Did I get the part? No, I did not. Leave me alone!
Maybe useful, maybe not. I'll take it.
Oh, okay, I'm good. I watered it.
You activate the fan trap.
From either side.
You can activate it on that side too. You can activate it on both sides.
Green water is next. Don't touch that plant in there. I'm watering that with the different colors, seeing if I can get a fruit from it.
Well, I can't do anything with it anyway, because it's already been watered and planted.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Just whenever, if you ever come across it, at a later time when it can be watered, don't do it. Alright, I'm gonna kill him then, cool.
Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, hell pig.
Well, you could have did the trial, but I guess not.
What trial?
The double martini glass one.
Yeah, you're right. Well, we'll do it this round. That's okay. I'm gonna go get my blue water.
I'll just hold off for a while on that one.
What's that?
The fan trap trial. That's the only one I got left.
Excuse me, spider. Whoa, what the? Okay. Dude, spiders are getting weird over here.
There will be no frenzy of feeding for you.
Spider's getting weird, huh?
Yeah, it dude.
Kind of been a little weird.
They were like floating around and stuff like that and like detexturizing. Dude, it got weird. Clutch max ammo on the half reloaded MX Garand. That was like the weirdest thing. Although that was the thing with the M1 Garand, I believe. The nostalgia with the fact that you cannot reload.
Alright,
so I'll just camp in here. Get that fruit eventually. Ooh. I hope. Ooh. And if not, we'll just try again. Okay. So, how many you got over there?
Quite a few.
Alright, well, I'm gonna head over and do that trial then. And then if you want, you can go ahead and do the, the one that you take the zip line to, because now we know that that's the one.
Yep.
So hold zombies if you can. I want to make sure that I know which ones are which here. Ah, big guy, really?
We seem to get harder the more that you do.
Yes. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, I love it when that happens. I'm gonna go get my KT part. Get that thing ready.
I'm gonna go grab the other skull and head on over to docks.
The whole spores getting air underwater thing is pretty cool. I should try for this achievement. To stay underwater for like a minute. See if I can do it.
Yeah, I don't have like I have like no achievements for this map.
I just couldn't do it, man. Oh, well, I have the zombie. I have a zombie. And we'll build this KT here.
Alright.
And in place of this MX Garand, I will take it. Because screw the MX Garand. Make that two zombies.
Oh boy. This is getting interesting. Ooh. Got it.
Yeah, I had a big guy spawn over by me.
Yeah, I had a few of them.
Alright, so I'll meet you over there.
Yep.
Hate to break it to you, pal. I'm gonna beat you there. That was really funny. You're like sliding over here and a zombie just like spawned and like slid down from a dirt thing.
I told you, Nikolai knew it was
no girls allowed. This is the boys club.
What I do.
Whoa. Go away. There's a lot down here, huh?
Yeah.
There it is.
Weapon
of life. The ultimate sacrifice!
Can it?
Oh, we got a sprinter. He's got the sea legs.
The sea legs, eh?
Alright, well, I'm gonna run over to my, my plant with my water. So feel free to kill that zombie at your leisure whenever you feel like it. As I make my way. Oh, that's right. I built. Well, I didn't build the shield. I have the materials for the shield, though. So I ought to go build that. Oh, what? You stupid asshole?
What?
Never mind. I don't know. It's like growing, and I didn't think it was supposed to. I thought it was going to turn into a regular plant. So I've now watered it with all three types of water. And we will see what happens next. We have shield. You know what else I'll do? I will shoot the plant with the KT-4. See if that helps my cause. Maybe that's something we did before to get the fruit.
Could be.
Do not worry, little plant. Nikolai will nurture you.
Also, something to note, your one challenge is to kill zombies with this fan trap over here, so you might want to get on that.
Yeah. I could do that now.
And you got a big one over there?
No.
I definitely just heard one.
Oh, I don't have... You got a big one right here. I got divinium for that, too. Maybe music will soon detect
our pie. Where is harmonica? Oh, he's enraged. Damn, in the leg, and it's just not doing it. There he goes.
Smells like overboiled cabbage. Insta-kill. I think hell pigs will be more burstable than normal.
See. We get some double tap. Get that shield. Where'd you put the shield at?
Lab B. Alright, let me go on a run here with the skull.
Mesmerize mission.
Mesmerizing
mission.
That's right. If only you could swim faster. There better be a spore down here.
You gotta do that spider if you want that widow's one.
Dude, it's just like not working.
What's not working?
Sometimes when I mesmerize the wall at the bottom of the tunnel for the KT upgrade part, it just never works.
Yeah, I heard there's a lot of bugs, and they were supposed to have fixed a lot of them, but I don't see that happening.
Cause usually, you know, you mesmerize something and straight away.
Some kind of deception, perhaps riddle.
Yep. So this is we had a rough start, but you know, it's not too bad. And I'm gonna build a mask in a lab A.
Good call. What else could I mesmerize besides the elevator door? I'm trying to think.
That cipher? I don't know if that's important.
I doubt it. Alright, well, I'm gonna put this away.
It's a shame I took this unbearable and, like, I'm not even really gonna need to use it. I guess I can try to go for monkeys.
Oh good, my anywhere but here. I will take that right now. This dragon room!
Escaped.
Dragons. Okay, so then we need to shoot the plane down. So I've actually, I'll start up a new plant here with my blue water.
I'm surprised okay. Anything can grow beyond seed on this island.
Get that artillery bullet. And then as soon as you finish that trial, and I still gotta finish my trials. So I gotta start killing some...
Mine should be done soon.
Gotta start killing some zombies underwater.
You ready to go there, sport?
Yeah, I'm hoping this is gonna grow into a plant, man. Or into a fruit. Come on, pal. Do it. Come up here. Oh. Hey, spawns over here. Oh, yes, it's a fruit. Let me eat that. Please don't throw up. Oh, give me double tap.
Sweet.
Nice.
I'm gonna activate this.
Oh, God. Oh, it's spiders. Don't do it. Yes, that's a free go. That's a free go on this. My generosity is generously
rewarded. On what?
On the artillery strike thing. Because it's like a quick round.
Yeah.
Crawling down the wall. I think you scare me. I think you spook me down. That's not gonna happen.
They're spook spiders.
Dude, they're pretty spooky. They made sure to make them not like fuzzy cute tarantulas, but you know, those skinny, pointy legged ones.
Gonna open this shortcut so I don't get trapped in here. My emergency escape.
Alright, well, she's all triple watered up. I guess I'm gonna head over here and start killing some zombies underwater while you have your time over there. Man, I'm just getting seeds like crazy. Because my trial's about to be done, my friend.
Hopefully this fan trap is actually going to kill shit.
Oh! I can't really thank you anywhere but here. Oh my god. That's terrifying.
I can't really tell if it was killing anything or not, you know? Oh boy. God damn it.
On my way, friend. It's a shame I don't have a phoenix up. I could try for it on my way to get you.
That'd be nice. I should have just left. I don't know why I didn't leave.
Oh, I got some news for you, pal.
You got it?
That's right.
Nice. That's so clutch. Oh my god.
There are a few there. You might want to turn on that fan trap. If you can.
Well, I left. I left. I left because I was worried.
Oh, they all came for me. They were all locked up at that spider web.
I'm coming back, though. See if I can get in there. Whoa.
Yeah, I gotta kill zombies underwater, so I'm gonna do that.
I went the wrong way.
If you like it.
It might actually be though. How many more of these faggots do you deal with?
Yes, I got my trial done. Okay. So I got a few zombies.
I got one.
You got one? Alright, so I think that might be the end of the round.
Yeah. Jeez, how many more do I gotta kill? Let's see. Let's go look at that.
Yeah, I'm done all of mine. So this plane is just asking for it. So we need to complete the trials so we can get the shield electrified. And we need to shoot down the thing. And then we are able to access that elevator.
Yep.
I'm actually going to go down and try and get that. Do you want to take on the spider?
Yeah, we can try to take on the spider. I'm like a little over halfway with that trap. So what I need to do is get a bunch of them, like train them around in there and then actually run and grab the trap.
Yeah, that's what I might do. It's a kind of a hard place to camp.
Yeah. Well, what I'll do is I'll train them around, run up into there, hit the trap, and then sit there for a little bit and then just escape through that hole. I need maybe like six more, maybe, probably, around there. I hear a spider. So you ready? Ready?
No. Do this. I'm chilling underwater, seeing if I can't get this 1 minute underwater achievement. Just hanging out in the spore cloud. Uh-oh. My spore ran out. It's actually not the easiest thing to do. And it's hard to kind of time it. But I've been under here for quite some time.
Yeah, you gotta like hold your breath to like the absolute last minute, then shoot the spore, and then you'll get air, and then you can last double as long.
Oh, there, I got it. Iron lung! I am iron lung. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get over to...
What's ridiculous is holding your breath for a minute isn't even hard. I can, like, hold my breath for, like, three.
Well, and...
Like...
For a group of guys that, seemingly have never been in water in their entire lives, it's pretty impressive.
They've never been in water. They never showered in their life.
One more go at this. Excuse me for taking so much time here. Just trying to get this, oil water. It's not really working out for me. Alright, so what do you want to keep going then?
Do the spider.
Okay. Should I pack a punch first? This HG40?
I don't think it's really gonna matter.
Okay. Okay, here I come. I missed.
Owe me a spider.
Just getting some speed cola on my way down. Hey, I'm a little late. A little late to the party.
Yeah, a little bit.
Come on, bring on your babies. I would like that max ammo. Low on ammo here.
The babies.
Yes. Spider boss, just too easy. Nope, not quite.
Oh, oh.
Oh, it ends the round on us?
What does that say about you? You have been exposed more than any of us. It is a burden that I am willing.
Come on, man. Away with you.
There we go. Cross the bridge. You can grab that thing.
Got it.
The KT.
Got it.
Uh-oh, zombles. Shit.
Thank heavens for your widow wine. Oh, and the nice max ammo.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. This is bad. Very bad.
Oh my goodness. That was terrifying. That was the worst experience of my entire life. That's going down in the history books. Well, we made it out.
We need to go do that fan trap thing. And then after this round, we could probably get all the cogs, right? Your plant grew.
Okay. It gave me a Bowie knife and not the bullet. So I gotta do that all over again.
Okay, never mind then. Well, I'm gonna try to lure these guys around here if I can. Try to get some. To try to save me some if you can.
Yeah, I'm doing my best, man. Running them around out here is pretty stressful, though. They're really coming for me. Here's what I'll do. I will sort of, like, leave the area here, because I gotta get started on a new plant.
I might have enough here. Yep, got it.
Got it.
Trial complete. Yep.
So that's all of them then.
That's all of them. Ooh. Ooh. Hello there. Hello. Jolly good time.
You did not finish. Come on, get out of here. It's most unpleasant.
I do not like this sensation. All right, well, I'm out of zombies. That is fact. And I heard a biggin. I hear a biggin.
Oh no. I think the last one is the big guy right now.
The Thrasher.
So that's is there anything that you want to do right now?
I mean, there's nothing I have to do right now. We're just waiting on
I'm currently watering a plant. You know what I'll do?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get Pack-a-Punch open, because I guess, or, well, should I just wait until I get the dingo from the trials?
Are you gonna, you're gonna keep the dingo?
I don't know, I have an HD40 and I kinda like it.
Yeah, then I wouldn't even, it might not even be a dingo either.
That is true.
Alright, well let's just go.
Well hold on, let me oh, never mind. Well that's okay.
Something you need to do.
Oh yeah, I need to keep watering this plant. Now, didn't give me what I needed. I hope you didn't water this plant down here.
Nope, I didn't water anything. My bucket is still full.
Shield is taking some hits out here. See you later, guys.
Pack-a-punch is in my future, I think.
Alright, this will be the time I will go and collect my water. Oh, and there goes my shield.
Yeah, I need to get a new shield too.
Gonna go do that.
Throw away my widow's wine grenades. So we don't end the round. Grab that shield. Claim my trial rewards, I guess. Don't need the max ammo one, though. I'll leave that one.
Yeah.
I hope shield construction is sturdy. If not, I will be unhappy.
and possibly damaged.
I need to start watering that plant underwater to get the,
It is a dingo, but I don't want it.
I'm gonna get a gum. Aftertaste would be nice. Discomfort for benefit of future.
Do you trust me yet?
Oh, come on, what happened?
One of the traps got him, probably.
That's no good. I need to go do my plants now.
That's why I don't really like those trap plants. I really don't. I don't care for them. The only one I like is the one that holds them.
Down to this one. Got two dudes turning over here.
The twisted vegetation will twist. That's no good.
That's all right though, cuz I got a death machine. They're about to die in a few seconds here. That was awesome. Completely forgot about the existence of death machines. Just mowing them down. Whoa. Sorry, friend.
Explosions were common.
Almost out of ammo, but I'm gonna pack a punch, so it's okay. Alright, I'm trying to save one.
Yeah, I got quite a party going on over here.
Alright, good. So I don't have any.
So far I have two. They're just coming from every direction. I don't know how you don't have any. They just keep coming for me. Alrighty. We got a... Alright, well, do you wanna, I'll electrify my shield and you can go for that one gear right now, at least.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to pack here, if I can.
You still gotta do that one part. Or did you get it already?
I got it.
I guess I'll pack then. Oh, no, yeah. So
it's still... two parts.
Yeah, no, we still... There's still this one. Just hold them, I'm gonna do this one down here. Pack a punch part has been acquired. Oh! A few more zombies than I thought.
Alright. You want me to hold them?
I should be okay.
Alright, yeah, and then you gotta electrify your shield.
Which I will go do.
I'll go over to the docks over here. Just wanna check, see, what I got. Did I get the gum this round? Or what? Yeah, I got it. Now, I had to be going to the dock, right?
Well, that was what worked. No. What worked before, from what I understand, going from the docks, and then I hit it as soon as I see your points.
Okay. So I'm going to go head over to the dock, then. I don't have enough points, though.
Let's see if I can pay. That is true. Damn.
There's no barriers over here.
You could always just do it to me.
Well, I'm already over at the dock. See if I can knife this guy enough. Doesn't it make it cheaper, too?
I am shocked. Yeah. Altered shield's properties. Thinking about that now, I wonder if it makes other stuff cheaper.
It might. You think it'll make it to 150 instead of 250?
Maybe, but you have to use it before I shock it, remember?
Yeah, but can't you shock it? All right, well, I got a zombie over here.
What is it, 250?
Yeah. So.
All right, you're...
Hopefully he doesn't die.
All right, so whenever you're ready, I'll hit it. Just let me know when you're gonna.
I'm gonna now. Nice. It worked.
All right, sick.
Got it.
Now get your ass out of there.
Yeah. Go on. Now, though, I'm fucking screwed. Because I used my points, but it didn't actually take me up. Oh, shit.
All you're going to need is another... What?
Well, are we ready to continue?
Yeah, just give me a second. I want to... Oh, no, I'm not going to do that right now. Just give me a sec. I gotta get over to somewhere and continue watering my plants.
Well, if you come over and open the door to the docks, I can leave.
I will do that.
And then I can put this on the elevator, the cog.
Here I come. It's really funny that you're now trapped in there. You're free!
Freedom!
Alright, now I need to go get some water. I need to go get a drink. I really wish that thing hadn't given me a Bowie knife. That's very annoying.
Yeah, we would have had all three of them done.
I know.
Next round, you should have that thing, though, right?
I should, provided it all works out.
This drink awakens something deep within Nikolai.
Alright, go ahead. Oh?
What is that?
Oh, there's a fetus in there! What is this? It said hold square to imprint. Both in numbers and in leg count.
Oh no. So what does that mean? Aw, come on.
That is new information.
That is sick.
That is sick.
It's disgusting.
Oh my god.
The sound it made was like a balloon.
I know, dude. There's a little person in there. That's disgusting.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a freaking fetus. Like an adult-sized fetus.
Yeah.
Even worse.
Oh, God. It looks like something out of those, like, amazing 3D world things.
What?
You ever seen those as things? It's just like this, like, really creepy thing called, like, Amazing 3D World. And it's just the worst.
No, I haven't. What happens with this guy?
I got...
Does it take, like, a couple...
Oh, I got it.
Got what?
The artillery.
Oh, you did? How'd you get it?
My plant? My plant was born.
And what was this one down here?
I don't know, imprint. I don't know what that is.
No, I mean, how did it happen? It was sparkling like you shot it with the KT.
I don't know. I shot it... I made a mistake. I shot it once with... Or I did once with blue water, once with green water, and then once with blue water again, and I shot it with the KT in between.
Hmm.
I'm not going to make the mistake of doing this mid-round again. I'm going to wait.
Yeah. Definitely wait. We'll hold one.
Well, actually, now I need to get the rainbow water, because I really want to get... For whatever is going to be in that, at the bottom of that elevator, I would like to be prepared. With a better weapon.
I doubt it's going to be any kind of boss or anything that early. I mean, that wasn't... Like, if you look at all their Easter eggs and how long and extentful they are, I doubt that's it.
Oh, this is just not working. It's taking quite a time for me. Very bad. Worse than ever. So I need to get that thing going soon. Sooner than later.
Maybe it takes, like, a couple rounds for this, like, imprint thing to do something?
Yeah, I don't know. I'll let it sit for a little bit. Oh, come on, man.
Did it give you any options to, like, harvest it or anything after you...
Nah, man, it just said imprint. I haven't gone near it since, because it's mid-round. Oh, this bucket of water.
Running out of zombies, so...
Oh, I have... Maybe that's why I can't do it, because I have a full bucket.
Well, you said a full bucket doesn't matter for that. You fooled me yourself, and I...
Well, no, a not empty bucket seems to be okay. No
match for this Soviet. Yeah, a full bucket will work, too.
I don't remember. It's not working for me right now.
I specifically did it, and you specifically told me that it was okay to have a full bucket, that it still works.
Well, I'm gonna try it now. Ah, it's just not working. How many times must I do it? There's a big guy somewhere. I don't know if you have zombies, but...
I do.
I am now alone here. I killed him. He was asking for it. He was asking for it. Be green, be green, be green. Yes, I got it.
Alright. Alright, you want to do that artillery thing now?
Yeah, let me run over there. I'll get that. And I want to upgrade my KT before we go down there. Where are you at, plane? It's annoying that you can't put the actual bullet in, from what I've noticed, until the plane is coming.
Yeah. I hear it. Hear the plane.
I know, I'm trying to do it. It's not working.
Let's speak out. Now try.
Ah, dude. He just got away. It didn't do it. What is wrong with this map? Well, in any case, I'm gonna go do this plant. And we can also get the other part for the KT by doing that weird elevator thing. The little cage. The rage cage.
Yep. Maybe that would be really cool if that thing, like, turned into something similar to, like, the Civil Protector.
What thing?
The fetus.
Oh, yeah, maybe, actually. That might be a thing. Alright, well, I'm gonna head on back up and wait for the plane.
Yep. Got another plane coming. I hear it.
I better not be too late. No, it made it over. You jerk. Hey, you want to open that door to the skull thing up here? So I can just get over there.
The skull thing?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I want to electrify my shield. And then you can run back over there, it's fine. I want to electrify my shield so we can get that one part at least. You can send me down into the underground.
What part?
The part for the KT upgrade, it's like that vial. Remember? Where I shock the thing and it makes the cage so that it can go down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Useful for something other than hell pig electrocution.
So I'll be running through here in just a second. Would have been nice if I got stamina up instead of a double tap, but whatever.
Yeah, I'm rocking like almost everything. I got double tap, I got jug, I got stamina up, got widow's wine, got speed coil, I got quick revive.
So you can come up here and put me in this cage then. And then you can just leave until I'm done. Don't want you to get trapped in there.
Yeah, I'm actually leaving you down there for good, man.
You're a jerk.
I will soon make something.
Got my vial.
Okay. Give me a sec. Oh, that was weird.
Very.
Oh, that?
And then you missed another plane.
They seem to come pretty frequently, though. Hopefully that zombie didn't catch up with me. You have both your zombies?
Yeah. You got out by yourself?
You have two
How'd
zombies?
You get out by yourself? I got a zombie, yeah.
Not just two, one? But... Well, I had to kill this one.
Why'd you have to?
Come on, you crumb bum. Heartbeat sound. A little annoying.
You shoot that spore and then it'll stop.
That's what I did. Shot it up. What?
What?
Are you serious?
What?
Did you just
fucking fire it without a plane being there?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, my wife.
Really?
Okay. And here he comes. You jerk. It didn't even load before. That's the problem. That was what I was trying to get the damn thing in there, and then it'll just fire for me at random times. Alright, back to the drawing board on that.
That's a freaking... That just kills me, man.
I don't even have a fucking seed. Do you have any seeds?
Yeah. I have plenty. I was so stoked to see it at the bottom of that freaking elevator, man.
We're gonna get there. Just come over, somewhere and plant a seed. There's not a thing here.
I got one in here.
Oh yeah, actually just do it by the anti-aircraft up here.
I mean, not the safest place, but...
Well, that means we're gonna have to keep going then.
Yep.
Oh, I need a new gun. Well, hopefully this will be a quick round, right?
We got a big end coming now. Dang it.
You belong in Garden of Death.
And he's gone. Hopefully. As long as none of his pals get the idea, they want to change over.
Yeah, they really like to link together, don't they? Oh, this will help.
Let the bloodbath begin.
So I guess we should just power through these rounds.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. We got one more round to pass through completely after this one. So, like, I gotta water it when the next round starts, and then when that round's over, it'll go. So we'll just need to get through that one.
Hopefully there's spider rounds soon. One was out of ammo. I could do it upgrading this Man of War.
Oh, did you do it?
What?
I got it. I didn't know. I didn't realize you were ending the round.
Yeah, you said power through him.
So that one's done.
What? Do you not like flowers?
Nothing with this fetus yet.
Yeah, I don't know, man. The fetus. I just love calling it that. That's the best.
It's what it is, man. The freaking fetus. Oh boy.
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh man, that whole artillery thing really put a kink in my hose, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dude, that ticked me off. I heard it. And I was like, what is. I thought you were shooting with it. I thought you had a sniper rifle, because that's what it sounded like, sort of. And I was like, what? I'm like, when did he get that? Nope. I got a biggin here. I'm gonna take care of this biggin. Thank you. You take a ton of ammo. I was just gonna say.
Yeah, I had that. I had it cooking over here for just a little bit.
Are you really in such rush to meet your own demise?
Maybe that'll be it.
Who's laughing now, Hilton?
Probably.
Seriously, I hear laughing and it is not Nikolai.
Nope, not quite. Well, if anything, there it is. Well, it's the right plant. Oh, and it's points! I hate my life.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. The longer we go on, the more and more chance it's gonna get too hard and we're just gonna go down.
Yeah, well, I'm running to get my water. I'm gonna try this one in front of where I'm at right now. And there goes the plane, just to mock me. You got all the points, man.
Double packing.
Yeah, you don't. I don't really think about it in this map, just because of how it works, you know.
Well, just because we've been so focused on doing other things, we haven't really thought about that. Because I just had a whole train of zombies, and I'm like, man, I'd really love to have blast friends right now.
I'm sorry, LP. This is one-sided fight.
That's what by the end of this, before we start the next round, I want to get all my weapons backed up.
This frozen zombie over here is so funny.
Because I got a ton of points, so I can afford to do that.
What's that about points?
Wealth does not equate to happiness.
I'm gonna have even more points.
All these zombies on the other side of this web.
This widow's wine is a godsend.
Yeah, it's good to have it in the situation that it just keeps making it harder on us and it won't give me my thing.
Alright. Hopefully this doesn't end it completely. Because I want to pack, so please don't end it. Thank you. Want to get double packed and all that. It's getting pretty ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm not really focused on double packing the gun. I'm gonna run two plants this time just to increase my odds.
Yeah. It's probably best.
I don't even have any seeds. Do you have any seeds?
Yeah, I got three.
Yeah, so before you end this round, go ahead and come over where I'm at and plant one.
Alright, just hold it. Your zombie so it doesn't come.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at. I don't see one anywhere.
Oh, he's with me. Alright, well, Thunderwall and Blast Furnace are okay.
That's fine. That's fine.
Yeah. Alright, where do you want me to plant these at?
I guess one right up here. I think two should be enough. One right there.
And the one down here.
Do you want to do three?
Yeah. I mean, it's up to you. There's just one there if you want to do it.
Yeah, no, I'm doing it. So I'm going to refill my bucket. So I'll just do it. My three fills, I'll just do it in, you know, a go.
Yeah. Dude, what is this?
So he's going to die soon, which is good for timing for me. So I can run over here and get this one real quick as I go through. Oh, nice. A free round.
Nice.
Refill my bucket. And then after the round following this, should have it. Should have it, theoretically. I mean, if I can't get it in three, that's just ridiculous.
Yeah, then there's something wrong there.
What if you can only get it once?
Oh my, I would be so mad. So mad, dude.
Automatic Easter egg failure, because you're happy trigger finger. I go on a watering spree. Watering these bad boys up. Water these puppies. God, this sucks. I'd have that KT part by now. I'd have all sorts of things. Oh, and there goes my shield. I'm doing a shield run. Don't mind me.
Yeah, I don't have a shield either. Should have grabbed one.
Good defense is best form of defense.
You might have a few coming at you from my end, but I think we're okay. Ooh. I hear you, spider, but I don't see you. Nice, that helps.
Yeah.
Man, the spiders are just all over me right now.
Yeah, I got a few of them too.
They really do complicate things, actually. I figure, yeah, they're spiders, they're not gonna be that hard. But the way they move, it's just like they always juke you. They always get right in front of you.
Yeah, they like seem to like run in front of the spiders too.
Yeah.
Oops. That's not good.
Man, you're just getting all the points. You're probably leveling like crazy.
Nah, I didn't level that much. Believe it or not, so much for this double XP.
Well, it's because we're not really like doing twice. Much XP wise.
I need to grab that shield. It's calm.
Alright, well, at the end of this round, I'm just gonna take one of them. Like, if I get the artillery from the one, I'm not going to touch the other two. I'm just going to leave them.
Yeah.
In case. So that we'll have those.
Yep.
All right, well, I'm ready when you are, sport.
So, yeah, I don't have any zombies.
Oh, you don't?
I do. Thunderwalled him. Oh my god, I wish you could have seen that.
Alright, I got it.
You got it? Alright, yeah. Good. Now I just gotta get through this round.
There's another, fetus thing over here if you want it.
If I want it?
Yeah, it holds square to imprint. It's like...
Alright,
I don't know. If you want to, at the end, just wait until the end of the round.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. I don't got two biggins.
Oh, careful, my friend. You're all packed. You should be alright, right?
Yeah.
That is how nature works.
Yeah, I hear you, plane.
Now I got three biggins.
Oh my god. You still got him?
Yeah.
Pretty sure it was no good idea to make it so mad.
I came down here with the death machine.
Yeah. There's a level. There's a thing.
That thunder wall was really funny looking. Alright, let's focus on saving one now. Because...
Oh boy.
I moved pretty quick there.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to save them.
Yeah, I got two up here.
Alright. Good.
They're still coming, though. Oh, well, I have a little bit more than two. I turned my back, and when I looked back in the direction, they were all here. There's a lot of them. Spider.
Double points. We must conserve wealth, if only so we may survive through these times.
Okay, still got two.
Alright, I got one too. So we're good. As long as no more is coming.
Okay, do you want me to just kill yours? Well, these guys are sprinting. What's your guy doing?
Sprinting too.
Don't kill yours, because I got a big in here.
Okay. Then you're going to have to show me where's the imprinted one?
Over this way, right by the first room.
Okay.
If you go to Lab B, or Lab A rather, it's the one that's like right there. See it?
Yep. I got it. Alright, so...
You gotta get this guy away from me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Make sure you got no widow's wine grenades. Oh no.
Shit.
Did that kill him?
Probably not. Probably not gonna kill him.
Make sure you throw those guys away.
I did. He's still being affected. Yep, he's not dead. Alright.
Okay, good.
Good.
Come on, plane. It's time to go. The most boring part about this video, the portion, oh, here it is, Fire! Well, it is loaded. I know that now. But I didn't get the plane.
Alright, well, the next one.
The next one.
We spared him. We said, we pardon you.
Come on, make your rounds, friend. I'm wondering if I should start on that KT part now, because... You know what, I'll do it after this, because I want to just get this done.
Yeah.
It's so weird, I don't really know where you're supposed to hold square on this thing in order to fire it. Or even load it. You don't even see an animation for it loading, you just hear a noise.
No clue, man, no clue.
I'm afraid to even knife it.
Yeah, don't do anything to it.
Oh, here he comes. Got him!
Got him.
Oh! You can actually see the gear falling. So where did that go? I don't know. It went over towards you. Did it land over here like it did the last time? I think it might be down here.
Trying to find it.
Oh, well, this is the next step, is actually finding where it landed. There should be smoke coming off of it, so.
Yeah.
It definitely flew over this way. That is so weird, whatever that thing is. And go up here. By the, skull room. Did it land over here? Try for monkeys, maybe? Ah, that HG-40, it's tempting.
Oh, he's affected by spores.
Pray for him. Need the seed.
Come on, why couldn't it be in the location we knew about? Where did it look like it went?
I don't know, it looked like it went over towards you. So, like, anywhere on, like, that left side of the map, I would think. It didn't look like it came over here.
Hmm.
I don't think it's over here. Oh, found it.
Found it. Nice. Let's put it in the elevator.
Yeah, I'm coming. But then I'm gonna get started on that KT, because I really want to upgrade this before we go down, just for the sake of, you know, I don't know what the hell's down there.
It's not gonna be worth it. I fear waste of time.
Oh, it's open, dude. The door's open. Do not, don't go in there yet. I don't know what's down there, I don't want to go, not with you. Okay. Let me get started on this bad boy then. Because I know it's dead now. Gotta get that rainbow water again. Rainbow water, oil water, no, who cares?
Several rounds because of a pointless upgrade.
You don't know that it's pointless.
It's absolutely pointless, I can tell you. Without a doubt.
Alright, going down there again.
I'm gonna check out this my imprinted thing, see if there's any options.
Yeah, I checked mine. Nothing.
Shooting it doesn't do anything either.
Alright, well, go ahead and kill that zombie whenever you want. Come on, don't drown. You fool. Spider, are you serious? Oh, no, it was a spider. Ugh.
Dude, are you kidding me? I don't have, like, Phoenix up or anything.
Oh, no.
I don't even have that in my loadout.
Dude, don't risk it if you don't have to.
So I told you this freaking KT thing. Oh, I'm gonna be so fucking mad.
Well, don't
ruin
don't,
it again with the damn KT.
Just, dude, just let me die if you have to. I'm not gonna let this end just because of the damn spider. That spider really got to me quick. Yeah, dude, you're never gonna make it over here. It's not happening. I'm crawling, but it's not enough. What the fuck? Hello?
Hello?
I'm alive?
What?
Oh!
You are. Ow!
And
what?
I have everything that I had.
What?
It was the fetus. It was the fetus.
Oh shit, dude, that's awesome.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, there's an achievement for this, I believe, too, right? It was be like born again or something like that.
Dude, that's awesome. So we got like a free life.
Yeah. Yep. Herbal remedy. Oh, that's awesome.
Dude, you don't know how, that's like literally getting ready to take a final exam and the teacher telling you you're exempt. Like that feeling. Literally.
So you get a free one as well.
Yeah.
I wonder if this will be another one.
Whew. Cause I was just waiting for the game to be like, oh, you're by yourself, huh? Let me just fuck you with like five thrashers, like.
Okay, fun fact. The upgraded like item plants also give you perk slots.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I just got a perk slot.
Sweet.
So I'm gonna get stamina up eventually. Try to hold one if you can.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try to do. Oh.
Oh man, that's super good to know that those plants exist. Those.
Yeah. Oh shit. And I'm down.
Oh no.
Just let me bleed out.
You sure?
Unless you have a Phoenix up.
I do not.
I don't want to lose my perks.
Yeah, I just have an aftertaste. I actually have everything that I had before, when I imprinted. Like, I don't have any points or anything.
Yeah, just let me bleed out. That'd be better. As long as that works. I imprinted on the thing, so as long as that's the thing.
It should, yeah. You'll just have everything that you had before.
Yep. That's crazy. Even the points, too. Nice.
Yeah, which can suck if you didn't have a lot of points at that point.
Well, no, that's the same amount of points I had when I went down. Herbal remedy. Dude, that is so cool. Alright, you're saving one?
I'm trying to. Where is stamina up?
Stamina up is by where the old jug location was. By the ritual room.
Ah, okay. I got one friend over here.
I'll hit a gum, I guess.
Oh, wow. That's something to note. I have blue water and not, like, rainbow water, so I have to get that again.
Or what?
Or I can't finish the KT part thing this round.
Oh, my God. Sweet.
That's okay, I'll head over there and see if I can't get it.
Here you go.
What? Oh my god. I got mad perks now.
Like almost all of them.
I'm gonna hit up that box now. Cause I got mule kick now.
Sweet. I got mule kick too.
Cuda, I don't want that. I could spend a few points, you know. And get the bear. Great.
Hold on. No. Ready? Stay there. Just give me some. Yeah. Stay there. Yeah, I got some for you. Couple more seconds.
Oh, nice. HG 40? That's not bad.
Razorback.
A pistol or sniper rifle? Where is catch?
No to the VMP. I'll just upgrade the Razorback, see what that is. I don't think, because it wasn't in the other one, right? The Razorback wasn't.
Nah, it wasn't in the Rising Drug.
We'll see what.
Oh,
what
it is. I got monkeys. That's nice. Stay for explosion. For the egg. Razorback.
Get a gum.
I don't want it.
Cheap. No, it doesn't work on gums. Crap. Fire sales.
Come on, give me the marshals. And all these fire sale hits. You don't give me marshals. I don't want the Man of War. I want to keep this HG-40.
Gallen Bursty?
What?
The name of it. Yeah. GullinBursty.
Gallen Bursty?
Gallen Bursty.
That's fun. Alright, well, I got an HG-40. That's fine. I was hoping for them marshals. Okay. Time to get this rainbow water going again.
You are gonna risk it again for this damn fucking KT part.
I sure am.
Oh my god. We don't have any more saves.
Well, I'm working on those. Well, I can't really right now.
How do you even know what it is to get those?
Well, I mean, it's whatever I was doing. I was just doing blue water and shooting it with the KT. Okay, so I'm gonna go down there and check on it, now that I, like, don't know what's going on with it. Because ever since I died, I have no idea. I don't know if that would affect it. So what perk don't I have, or perks? What else is on this map? I have Electric Cherry.
Not on the map, though.
Electric Cherry's on the map. Remember the first room challenge. We did the Perkaholics.
It's not on the map, though. You just can get it from Perkaholic or on the house. There isn't actually a machine for Electric Cherry.
Alright, well, the plan is still here. So what I'm going to do, better anywhere but here, because if I can get that, I mean, I have an aftertaste, which is nice to have, but I don't really want to count on it, because it's going to take you forever to get over here and revive me.
Yeah.
And I got an in plain sight, so I will take that. So go ahead, wait, give me a sec. Don't end it just yet. And end it.
I wonder if it still sounds like I'm in that, like, clone thing.
Oh, nice, a spider round.
Does that mean we're good now?
That means we're good, yeah. That means that at the end of this round, I should be able to go pick it up. Something to note, spiders are kind of hard to kill underwater.
Yeah, spiders just hard to kill in general. It seems like you hit them when they're coming out of the ground and they don't really die.
Alright, well, I got it. So right, at the end of this, yeah, we're gonna go.
We just gotta survive until then.
Yes.
Which is only round 26, but there's really no good strategy for, like, making it super easy. Like, this is pretty crazy. Remember when we turned one of the big thrashers and he helped us out? I wonder how we did that.
I think it had something to do with that spore that's in the hallway that you expose. Alright, so I got my mass immune. The one that you expose in the hallway with the skull?
Yeah.
I think it might be that.
Okay.
Who is leaving strange gumball machines everywhere? Ha! Look how blood spurts. So I have a phoenix up. That's good.
There's definitely oh boy. Yeah. Good thing you got that, because I just got one-handed by a fucking thrasher.
I need to get that damn gas mask. Not having that's really fucking me over right now.
Yeah, it sucks.
You are different. I know how that feels. I'm gonna run and grab one of those.
At least that audio glitch is gone. Which is nice. This will protect from nasty spores,
huh? Use this zip line. Man, we're getting mad big guys right now, aren't we?
Yes.
You're right there.
Yeah, I got another biggin. Turn him. Oh shit. You will be poked. I don't want to get that nuke.
Well, there is an insta kill for you. Whoa! I am red screened. He red screened me. Oh god. Nikolai is satisfied.
You thought single swipe could take down Nikolai?
Okay. Let's tone it down just a little bit here.
Yeah.
I wish I could get a gum. Well, maybe I can. I haven't double pulled any gums yet. Do you have any zombies?
I have a biggin.
You go ahead and kill him. Too.
But I also have a turn zombie. So. I killed the biggin.
Alright, hopefully that turn zombie doesn't come over here.
He's trying. He's trying to come. He's coming. He's coming. Oh, and he died. Good. Alright, sweet. So what do I got ammo-wise? What do you set? Alright, I'm gonna... I want to get a gum just in case I get into some nasty situation.
Yeah, I got these two guys. Now, gum now will be 1,500, I believe, because this is only going to be the second time I've used it in a round. No, it's 4,500. Okay, so I cannot upgrade and get a gum. So I might have to go into this without a gum. I think I want to upgrade this HG40. I'm going to do it.
Forgive me, even though I do not deserve it.
Oh, how I wish there was a fire sale or something.
My ability to progress.
Yeah.
Well, I got no gum, but that's okay, because I'm all pretty set up on weapons.
So are we ready to hit the elevator?
Yeah, let's get in there, man.
Alright.
You got yourself a gas mask?
Yep.
I was gonna say, I don't know what the hell's down there. Alright, let's go. Oh, dear lord.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh, this is actually really giving me anxiety right now. I'm like claustrophobic and it's not even real life. Oh, behind you. What's this? Oh god, what is this?
Oh boy.
That is most unfortunate looking creature.
Whoa.
Oh, we got. He's got.
Looks like it is a boss battle.
Oh god.
Should have brought some pop shocks.
The twisted vegetation will twist your flesh.
You gotta shoot his arms, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't even know what is going on right now. Holy shit.
This mass immune is getting some serious action right now. Oh, yeah. I got it.
Shoot his arms.
Oh, whoa, he hit me.
Yeah, he hits really hard.
I'm running up these stairs here. Oh, that was a bad idea.
Another max.
Oh man. I like sort of know what I'm doing right now.
Yeah.
Oh man, there are mad big guys in here.
Oh. Damn it. One's got me.
Gotcha.
Yeah, now this is gonna be super hard. Without any perks.
Oh man.
Trying to survive. I will 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 survive.
I will survive. I will survive. Oh, I will survive.
Holy cow, holy cow. This is like so unfair because like this whole like match is like revolved around that weapon. Like, so it's like one person.
Yeah, and I'm using a lot of the ammo, man, because of these big guys.
Hit his arm. Hit his arm. His arm is exposed here. Hit it.
Oh! Oh!
We're stuck, we're stuck, we're stuck.
What's happening?
I can't see anything, I'm turned around.
Oh, we got a cutscene. Holy shit. Shut up.
I recognize them. Almost as though they were my own. Takeo Musaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I fear not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, this is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil. But we possess the power to change things. Better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Oh no. Oh.
it's you next, boy.
There is something else we must do. There is a chain of events that must be set in motion. Call it our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
Doubles.
Oh!
So
okay,
I have all the perks. Yay!
Oh yeah, okay, it gives you all the perks just like the other one. I didn't even look at my perks. Oh god, okay. So what else is down here? Is this all the zombies left? Let me kill a few of these guys.
So that was a pretty. That's not an actual hard boss at all, really.
Nah.
The Horizon Drop one.
Oh, okay. I think I just killed all of them. I think we're just like in a new round now.
Yeah. Now we gotta go back and do the Horizon Drop Easter egg.
Yeah, I know. They did that update. Now we gotta do it again. Another time, another video. Oh, alright. Oh, oops. So what is down here? Just spawn points, it looks like.
Yeah, just spawns, nothing really.
Well, let's get out of here. I wonder if we can camp in this elevator. Oh, look at this. There's just like a little office over here. Yep. Oh, you left without me.
You didn't get on
you
here.
You son
Why?
Of a bitch. Oh no.
You literally walked in and walked out. Why?
I didn't think you were leaving.
I was gonna sit and get, like, killed in an elevator, like...
Well, apparently I'm gonna sit and get killed down here. They're only spawning in front of me. This is actually a really sick spawn, camping spot.
I'll come and get you. I'm coming to get you. You better be ready.
Oh god.
Better be ready, son. You get in, and I'm gonna push this button and we're gonna go.
Let's go!
it's delayed!
Oh, is it cooling?
It's cooling. There you go. Go, 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 go. Push the button. It's not letting me.
That's fine, I'll hold him off until then. Oh god. Oh god.
So I lost my razorback. Oh man.
How'd you lose your razorback? Oh, that's right, you went down. I forgot about that. But now you got all the perks. You got your perks back. Insurance policy. Hurrah.
Woo.
Oh well, now what?
You invite your own destruction. I don't know, man. Well, I guess we set out and completed what we wanted to.
Yeah, man. I'll just actually kill some zombies in this map for once. Have a little bit of fun with it. I know what I'll do. Start setting off some traps, you know? Or that's just the end of the round. Oh, and then I get the nuke. The nuke is caucus and it ruins everything.
What about this door over here?
What, the one where you bang on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did hear that. Still doing it.
Oh, that dude just got effed up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god. He got screwed. Dude,
I'm using the tunnel. Oh man. Well, that was a good cutscene though. That had the chills going and stuff. It had the feels.
I was waiting for him to say it was Richtofen, but he said the Emperor.
I'm gonna try and get us a friend here.
A friend?
Yeah, I got the spore over here. So let's see if anything's changed with the map, you think. If there's anything different.
Well, we still have to figure out what those symbols are at the, where the skulls are. We have to figure out what the code is. But, man, we figured out the entire Easter egg without actually looking it up.
Yeah. Which is, like, not a very typical thing, I guess. That was pretty easy, though.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, the Ryzendrock, whoever figured that one out first, man. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, good for them. I think he is friendly. Oh, we got it. We got our good guy. Our good biggin.
Nice.
Yeah, but all in all, that was a fairly easy boss battle.
Yeah, that wasn't bad. I mean, I think his arm was there for a while. It probably could have got it before it even went down. But we just didn't notice it.
Got that max ammo from the spider web hole in the wall. Gonna go get some zombies with the old plane propeller trap. Prepare for the whirling blades of death. Get yourself a shield there, pal. Shield up.
Yep. Shield run.
Shields? We sell those. Need a shield, we got him.
Biggin!
I'm coming to you, my friend.
No, that's a good biggin, I think, because he's attacking a spider right now.
Yep, that'd be the guy.
Oh no! They're trapped behind a rock. You would be wise to oh no! I lost all my perks. Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, Hell Pig.
I will show no weakness. This is not the most effective thing.
No, because you can't revive with it. If you could revive with it, it'd be so much. You were still up.
I know. I got like hit. I was just coming out of red screen, and I guess that was just like how that works. I down and I'm still up. Ah,
well, there you have it, ladies and gents.
There you have it. One Easter egg complete. I guess next is to do the Ryzendrock Easter egg. I'm really dreading doing that Shadows of Evil one. It's just the worst.
Yeah, and then we gotta do the giant one.
Oh, I did that one just to check and because they were, I wanted to see the achievement thing in the little.
Yeah, but I gotta do it.
Yeah. Well, there's an Easter egg down, ladies and gentlemen. Next up is I guess the Ryzendrock Easter egg, and we'll see you there, and don't be square, and there'll be some chills and thrills and possibly some spills.